Hello, everyone, and welcome to episode 4 of our Fable Anniversary Marathon. In the last episode, we did some quests to help some traders get across a scary forest. Not all of them survived, but for the most part, one of them did. And now we are supposed to go meet up with one of our mentors. I think he said he wants to meet us over here. We have to go to Oakvale, our childhood home, to visit the guy we need to see. Ah, here we are at Oakvale. Did they rebuild it? Yeah, it looks like they rebuilt it. Our childhood home. Hello, lady.
Hello. Remember you? We thought you died in that awful bandit raid all those years ago. So where have you been all this time?
What do you mean you remember me? Oh no, flashbacks.
You do remember me, don't you? I was looking for Rosie, my teddy bear, just before the raid. After that day, my parents moved to Bowerstone, but I never really liked it there. Are you all right? I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now. But it was great to see you again. Bye.
I didn't know there was other survivors. Where'd that person go? We should definitely find her sometime, because that's crazy that the little girl that we helped, we were able to see him again. Ah, there he is. Hello, Maze.
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister, and there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister.
Interesting.
The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge.
He's the one who attacked?
Can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
How's the hunting, Maze?
If he's the one who attacked, we definitely need to go pay a visit to that twin blade. But there's a person over here. Who is this?
I think about you all the time, my dear.
I don't even know you.
I often stand out here and look out to sea. My dear husband was lost to the waters years ago. He went on a fishing expedition and never came back. I haven't given up hope of seeing him again one day.
Good luck. I cannot help you there. Oh, there's a little cave here. The Clifftop Path? Interesting, there's also a little chest. But I think we should definitely go take a look at that twin blade quest at the guild. I think we'll be able to get some answers. Also, I do want to level up again, or, you know, gain some extra abilities that'll help us. Okay, so it looks like the first order of business is where we recently just were. We do have to go over here through this, you know, cliffside path.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Oh, maybe I should have put in points into sneaking. I think we'll be fine, right? I'll just make sure to put more points in it later on. Okay, so to sneak, we just do this. I'm sure as long as we go super slow, we will be alright. Though I am kind of tempted to fight them all. He doesn't see me, huh? Huh. The tunny's whistling isn't too bad. I would like to get past him, but he's being quite the pain. Oh, I think it's because he's already seen me. I would very much like it if he would stop. Is he done? Huh. I mean, I wouldn't mind fighting my way through, but they told me to sneak. Let's try to go through now. You know what? I think we're fine. We may be in broad daylight, but he doesn't seem too hostile towards me. Oh, I can't go anywhere from here. I need him to stop following me. Go away.
Intruders, shut the gate!
You know what? I'm gonna fight my way through. You wanted this, man. Remember this. I just wanted to sneak around, but you were putting your nose in my business. So take that, and that, and that, and that. Who's next? You? Come on, man. Huzzah!
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
No, don't send more, send less. Let me in. I want to fight all of you. Alright, so we're in sneak mode right now. I don't think they'll detect us. And it looks like, judging from the minimap, two of them are going to run off in the entrance direction. But the third guy, I wonder if I could smack him in the head to daze him. Do you think that's possible? Ooh, he's actually walking away. Opportunity. Opportunity. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't get stuck. Please keep going. Keep going. If we get caught, this is game over. Okay, so far so good. And we're in! It only took like 10 attempts. I feel like it's gonna be a hard fight.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twinblade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
I forgot my gear. Can I actually sneak by them? I don't think so.
Even higher.
Aye aye, voice in my head. I will shoot them down with much ease. Huzzah! We shall fight. It is the way of a warrior. Huzzah! You next. Huzzah! I'm trying to change targets, but it won't let me. Oh, there we go. Okay, how many of these guys are there? Because I don't think I'll be able to fight them all in big groups. You know what? Lightning! Go! As long as we can, you know, hit them with a bit of magic, we'll be fine. Oh, I just noticed how low my health has gotten. And yeah. No, they got back up. Why aren't they dropping? These guys are tough. I hope I have enough potions to get by. Okay, you there. I'm gonna give you an arrow to the knee. Huzzah! Hey, that's not fair. He's running away. You there. You get an arrow to the... Oh, great. Here they come. Let's go ahead and take them out. Oh, come on. We got this, right? Okay. Actually, let's go ahead and get this extra hit spell off. Multi-hit. You know, teach these guys a lesson. Come on, we got this. He's almost down. Oh, I need to be careful. I'm getting too close to the camp. Okay, let's do this. Is he done? Nope. These guys are super strong. Okay, we died. So I think this time, I'm gonna do something really risky. I'm not gonna fight any of them. I'm just gonna ignore all of them. Because that's what a real hero does, right? Oh, wait. I think I have to fight them all. Because it shows that I need... Yeah, I need equipment. What if I can grab all the equipment and pretend to be one of them? That's how that works, right? I don't think that's how it works, but I'm gonna try. Aha! A chest. Surely it's gotta work, right? Okay, the bandit shirt. Ah! Fighting these guys is painful. Chest. Where's the chest? Aha! Chest! No! Chest! Please work.
Your health is low.
I know. It's not like I have a choice, man. I'm like fighting my way through everything. Nope. Also, nope. Chest, there, aha! Is this the last piece I need to become one of them? Equip, go! Oh, I need one more piece. Ah, please be the piece, please be the piece. Come on, be the piece, be the piece! Look, I'm one of you! No, they don't believe it. I'm just running, I don't need this. Look, see, I'm one of you. Oh, I took the wrong turn. I am positive I took the wrong turn. Look, even better. Can I roll off the cliff? Come on, let me roll. I'm running. I don't need this. Let me be free.
You want in? You better talk to me.
Don't try this at home. That was very risky and dangerous. Man, I did not think we would get through that. Yeah, we'll talk to you. What's up?
Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear.
Thank you. I got it myself.
This here is Twin Blades Camp.
Oh, is it?
Once you're in for good.
I'm all right with that.
So, feel free to get changed when you're inside.
Get changed? Into what?
Another one coming in, Joe. Open the gates.
Well, they believe I'm one of them, so... Yeah, let's go inside. This disguise is working really well. It's a shame that, I don't think I have any more potions after all that. Incidents. Hello, bandits. Oh, wait, can I buy stuff here? If I can buy stuff here, then, you.
Need someone to watch your back?
Maybe?
If you're looking for someone with real teeth, you won't find none sharper.
All right. Should I hire him? I don't think I have the money to hire him. Oh, can I actually recruit his own people? Hey, you.
Has to get in here. Hey, you're not going anywhere with a bandit's residence pass.
Oh, a bandit pass.
There's a bloke in the tavern's got one. Practically lives there.
Okay, so we gotta go to the tavern, which is over here. I assume it's gonna be this guy. No, that's a game master. Are you the guy I'm here for?
So, you've heard I've got a spare pass, have you?
I did.
Well, tell you what, you win a game of Guess the Edition, and it's yours.
Oh, alright. That seems simple.
Of course, no bandit I have ever met has had the intelligence to win before.
Well, that's gonna change today.
It'll be fun watching you fail.
Yeah, on with it. Okay, he's gonna take a chair. I think I should too. Okay, let's play the addition. I'm gonna bet 1 gold. Okay. I don't know how to play this, honestly.
Something.
Wait, what? Maybe I should read the instructions. Okay, so all we have to do is basically guess what item wasn't here originally. So we have a book, knife, and apple. And the new item is this shoe. There we go. And the next one is going to be some weird gravestone, tree, knife, and poison? The new item is this little skull. Oh, that's a lot of items. Okay, I think I can memorize those. Ah, yeah, that was pretty simple. It's the fish. What? Ah, it was the book. Finally! It actually took a lot to get through this. I'm surprised at how hard this game is. But we won.
The first bandit I've ever seen with the brains to beat my game.
Thank you.
In fact, are you sure you're even a bandit?
I am.
Ah, well, never mind. I said you would win my pass if you beat me. So here it is.
Why, thank you. I needed that pass. So, I guess we can... Wait, can we hire another guy? Oh, there's a guy here.
Guess you already got a pass then.
Oh, I guess that was another way to get that pass. Oh, well. Looks like we can go through now.
Have a pass.
I have a pass.
Pass to me. And you go. Let him through!
Yeah, let me through. Ah, so this is the elite camp. I feel like we're gonna have to fight everybody here. Let's see. I think we go this way. I wonder if I could get more people to recruit, but I doubt it.
Clear off. No, the boss told me to look after this area. He's having a party.
I want to join the party.
And that includes not letting anyone through this door. Apart from the hostages, providing the entertainment. And that's what I'm gonna do. Got it?
So I have to get a hostage according to the guy. Which I think there might be one here. I don't know how they know it's me when I'm in disguise. But I guess we'll go ahead and try to find someone. Let's talk to one of these green orbs. Maybe they know something.
No one appreciates
Dr. Roderick. He deals with the scruffy public.
All right.
I notice you've been contemplating the gates into Twin Blades' quarters. Perhaps we could cause a diversion to draw out the reserve guards. The gate would be open for you then. Of course, such a risky endeavor would require adequate remuneration.
What do you want? 2,000 gold? That's too much. You know what? If it gets me inside, I'm doing it.
Nice thinking. Come on, Hal.
Yeah, let's do it. Ah, they're causing a fight. What are they doing exactly? I mean, all I can tell is their plan worked. They're getting chased out. So we are going to take our companion and run through the gates while we still can.
The gate is open. You can go to Twinblade's area now.
Ooh, I'm kind of worried about fighting Twinblade. But we have a partner with us. I don't know if he'll survive, though.
I've been waiting for you.
Me?
Stand back, lads! Twinblade wants a word with this little hero!
Surely he doesn't mean me, right? I think he knew I was coming. That's probably why they all know my name. Oh boy. Twinblade be beefy. I don't want to fight that.
She said a guild puppet would come, and here you are. My blades have been dying to meet you. They haven't been fed for days. You don't look like much of a meal, though. Draw your blade, guild puppet. Let's see what you're made of.
I don't wanna. I choose the retreat option. Okay. Oh. Does bows not work on him? Hey. What's this? Alright. Let's try magic. Wait, he's stuck. Get him while he's down. Maybe I have to hit his... Oh, there we go. I think I understand how this fight works. I let him do his thing and I might smack him in the back. That seems like the only part of him that isn't covered up, really. Smack, smack. Okay, so for this fight, I'm gonna get the other magic spell ready. Maybe, yeah. So that way we can get multiple hits at the go. Pretty interesting fight. I don't like how his men are swinging at me though. Oh, not good. Okay, here we go. Let's get him while he's down. Oh, you thought. Come and get me, Twin Blade. Roll. Oh. Roll. Oh, no. That's not gonna get him. Oh. I kinda did. Ah! Oh. Alright, then. Oh, no. Ha! Smack! Smack! Come on, bring it on. Is that all you got, Twinblade? They don't call you Bandit King for nothing, huh? Come on, now. Here we go. Let's get all those hits in. Oh, no. I lost tracking. Ah, it's not fair that his minions can hit me still. You would think it would be an honorable fight, but they are bandits after all. Roll. Okay. Roll. Get him. I can see how this boss fight's gonna go for the rest of the round. I gotta make sure I do not get hit. You know, gotta be very agile to deal with this. Go. Oh. We got smacked. Let's not let that happen again. Okay. So I just need him to do his thing. And then there we go. Getting them hits in. Now we just gotta keep going this way. If I could just bait him to attack. Oh! Here we go. We're doing a lot of damage. Ooh, we even got that flurry in. Aha! Is that all you got, Twinblade? I'm starting to understand your strategies, which is going really well for us. Oh, we got him down.
Finish it quick, then. I'd do the same for you.
There you are. What's wrong? Don't you recognize your own sister?
Our sister?
Her past once again before her. Teresa's memories returned in a blaze of fire. Oakvale was burning. She watched in silence as the bandits tortured her mother, then turned to her with questions of the missing boy. She answered them only with a stare, and so their leader sliced out her eyes. The raiders took the boy's mother and left Teresa alone in the forest. There she crawled for 3 days, blind and desolate, until she was found by bandits, Twinblade and his men. She began a new life of servitude among their clan. But the bandit king sensed her exceptional strength and power of will, and listened as she whispered dark prophetic truths in her sleep. Those who could never accept this small, blind girl standing by their master's side did not last long. When they attacked, she killed them without mercy and without emotion. For this was her place in the world now.
Wow.
I've seen so many things. So much killing. So much dying. I've seen you, little brother. In a ring of sand and blood. An arena full of secrets. And I've seen the choice you'll have to make one day. Between the darkness and the light.
Teresa!
I'm sorry, Twinblade. Your path is alone now. All our paths are. But before I leave, brother, I have a present for you. For all the birthdays I've missed. A power that runs in our family.
What?
He finds you when you're sleeping, and when the daylight fades.
What are you waiting for? Finish it, or leave me alone. I'm dead anyway. I'm no one's king anymore.
Okay, so I can choose to strike him down. You know what? I don't need your services anymore. He wasn't really helpful. Goodbye. What happens if I talk to him? Can I actually take what's in here? Let me loot his place first. I think I'm gonna spare him because Part of me feels like he wasn't trying to be a bad guy, but maybe he was? I don't know. Maybe like a misunderstood hero. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and take my leave. I do not want to kill him. I believe I just walk away. Is that how it works? Oh, so it is how it works. I walked away and it said mission completed. Alright, I'm cool with that. So I guess I just have to leave this area and...
That was a very impressive victory, hero. But Maze has more news for you at the Guild. I suggest you return here at once.
Well, I guess we're gonna go ahead and go to the Guild. Okay, so here we are back at the Guild. We were supposed to meet with Maze? I don't see Maze. I think he might be upstairs. Oh. Yeah, there he is. How's it going, man?
So, you really found your sister? I'd never have imagined her living among bandits.
Right?
You've really come a long way these last few years, haven't you? People are starting to ask when they'll see you in the arena, out in Witchwood. But before you go wandering again, I've left a quest card of my own. A favor, if you will. An old friend of mine has gone missing. Calls himself the Archaeologist. He may have stumbled onto something big. Perhaps big enough to put his life in danger. There's a rumor that he may be hiding somewhere in Witchwood. That is, if he isn't dead already. You can use a Cullis gate to get there. I only hope it isn't too late.
Ah.
You've received a new quest card.
I mean, I don't mind taking that quest on. But I think we should try to upgrade our gear first, because that is something we definitely need to do.
Stay clear of me.
Don't try anything.
Oh, they're kind of scared of me because of my outfit. I'm sorry, gosh. But yes, I think right here is a perfect place to take a break. We did quite a lot trying to get through that bandit camp. It was really, really tough. I hope I can pick up a new sword soon. And maybe a new range weapon or spell, but we'll have to wait till the next episode. So if you enjoyed this one, please leave a like and subscribe for more content like this, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Buh-bye!